Today, we will hear John Rutter's Requiem, composed out of his own personal bereavement in 1985. A requiem is a mass for the dead. It is concerned with repose of the dead, with earthly death and hope for eternal life. A requiem acknowledges the universal need for solace at a time of loss. It has inspired some of the most profound and beautiful musical compositions. Indeed, the world is in great need of solace right now. So many are suffering from violence and neglect. Approximately 100 people have lost their lives to gun violence in Philadelphia so far this year. Every lost life profoundly affects and changes a family. Every family, a community, every community, a city, and so on. We are all connected, and when the bell tolls, it tolls for each one of us. Yet, as Azar Nafisi said, it is precisely during such times when our lives are transformed by violence that we need works of imagination and beauty to confirm our faith in humanity, that amid the rubble of a hopeless world, we may find hope. May we experience today a sense of repose in the midst of personal and collective grief, a comforting sense of conciliation and hope for a better world. May we find strength in beauty and in the indefatigable human spirit which creates it.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.